Good morning, Patriots. Welcome to Rex Pines TV. I'm Angelie Walker. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for our school mission statement.
We the Patriots achieve greatness through high expectations, passion, and perseverance.
Thank you. You may now be seated. Today is Thursday, September 23rd. Now it's time to take a brain break and practice what we learned with Ms. Merchant and Ms. Marcos. Now let's go to Valencia for our Hispanic Heritage segment.
Thank you, Angel. Yvonne Rodriguez, more known as Pudge, is a Puerto Rican former Major League Baseball catcher. Yvonne Rodriguez led his league in caught stealing percentage a record 9 times, then was elected to the Hall of Fame in 2017. He was also awarded the AL MVP in 1999. Yvonne Rodriguez is widely regarded as one of the best catchers of all time. Now let's go to Scott for today's sports highlights.
Thanks, Valencia. Sports fans, the tracks are heating up in Formula One racing as defending champion Lewis Hamilton and Max Verstappen seem determined to win. For the second time this season, they shocked spectators when they collided at the Italian Grand Prix, where Max's car ended up on top of Hamilton's just inches away from his head. In the race before, Max crashed into a wall. The chairman has warned that with the level of competitiveness between these two men, it is very likely to happen again. The next race is coming up this weekend in Russia. Watch to see what happens next. I know I will. Now let's go to Sonia for the lunch report.
Thank you, Scott. Today's lunch is corn on a stick, baby carrots, ranch dressing, baked beans, fresh plum, mustard, ketchup, and ranches and milk. Students, please let your teachers know if you will be receiving lunch today. Bon appetit. Let's go back to Angelique.
Thank you, Sonia. Patriots, the Fall Festival is on October 30th from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. Tickets will start being sold next Monday. You can get candy, play games, and go into the haunted hallway. We hope to see you there. Scholars, make sure to join our Hispanic Heritage Month Schoology page for students and teachers. The course code you use to join is at the bottom of the screen. Calling all Super Patriots, join us on our mission to reach our iReady goals for quarter one. You need to get a minimum of 25 past lessons for reading and math. The top 3 students in kindergarten to 2nd, 3rd to 5th, and 6th to 8th, those who meet their goal in both reading and math, will be celebrated. And lastly, sports fans, get ready. Sports are back. Come on down today to support our teams. Flag football is happening today at Champion Academy in Davie at 4 p.m. And our amazing girls volleyball team will be playing at Davie Police Athletic League at 4 p.m. Let's go, Patriots! Now let's go to see what the weather's going to be like today with David.
Thank you, Angelique. Hey, Patriots. It looks like today's weather is going to be 89 degrees Fahrenheit and scattered thunderstorms. Looks like more rainy days ahead. In other weather news, half of our ocean's coral has been disappearing due to climate change. More coral reefs are bleaching or becoming colorless. If you've seen coral before, it's usually very colorful and bright. But because of global warming and pollution, they are going dull. We can help our reefs by supporting reef-friendly businesses or volunteering for a reef cleanup. Now let's go to Destiny for today's birthdays.
Thank you, David. Today's birthday boys and girls are Jaden Berwick, Megan Ferdinand, Dallas Pratt, and Victoria Reales. Happy birthday. Now let's go back to Angelique.
Thanks, Destiny. Patriots, here are your Pat's expectations. It represents, present yourself positively, act kindly towards others, view the school's environment respectfully, and succeed at everything. Now for yesterday's trivia winners. Congrats to Miss Cavalita, Miss Iamdankwa, Miss Stephanie, Miss Jimenez, Miss Onley, Miss June, Miss Carmona, Miss Velez, and Miss Santori. You all had the correct answer to yesterday's trivia question, which was, how many strings does a guitar have? The correct answer is, most have six, although there are some exceptions. Now, teachers and scholars, here's today's trivia question. What is arachnophobia? Teachers, please send your answers to pines.renaissance@gmail.com before 10 a.m. in order for your response to be reviewed. Everyone at RPTV would like to wish you all a thoughtful Thursday, and don't forget, this year we're all about fundamentals and forward focus. Have a great day! Thank you.